EMM must be neutral to be strategic. EMM stands for Enterprise Mobility Management, which is the industry that MobileIron's been in for almost 10 years. Our customers are very committed to deploying best-of-breed applications across best-of-breed devices and best-of-breed operating systems. And the reason is because that's what their users want. Their users want applications from a broad set of vendors because every vendor does something different. They'll have applications from SAP and Oracle and Salesforce.com and Microsoft and Workday and Concur and a whole host of best-of-breed players. Absolutely. And they'll be running those across devices from multiple manufacturers and across separate different operating systems. That means for MobileIron to be effective at securing and managing those applications, we need to be able to be neutral to application, device, and operating system. We need to do a great job on all of them. We cannot have a conflict of interest with any of them. Otherwise, we will have a conflict of interest with our customers. That's why neutrality is so important for an EMM solution. Microsoft Intune cannot, I believe, be neutral to the environment of our customers. Microsoft Intune does not, I believe, have an incentive to make iOS secure or make Android secure, but it does have an incentive to make Office applications secure. This is why last year, in November 2015, when Microsoft released a complementary version of Intune to MobileIron, it was quite appealing for our customers, because now MobileIron provided the entire neutral security platform across their broad mobile portfolio, and Intune was able to configure applications for Office effectively, which was a subset of the applications that they were deploying. However, many times customers will ask me, well, will Intune ever be able to support effectively the broader range of services that are part of an EMM platform? I believe the answer to that is no. Not because Microsoft doesn't have resources, but because Microsoft is fundamentally competitive to Google and Apple, and there is no incentive for Intune to make either of those operating systems better. A very good example of this was in February 2015, Google released Android for Work, which is the next security platform embedded in the Android operating system, and which we believe is absolutely essential for any customer that's deploying Android. The month that it was launched, MobileIron and several of the leading EMM players announced their support. A year later, Microsoft had still not announced its support very publicly for this platform. And the reason, I believe, is that Android for Work requires Google Identity, and Google Identity is a core competitor to Microsoft's strategy around Azure Active Directory. And so this ends up being an example of what happens when an EMM platform has a fundamental conflict of interest with the best of breed methodology that customers are deploying. And that's not a position that an EMM platform can be in. In my belief, what Intune really evolves to in the future is not an enterprise mobility management platform, but rather an enterprise Microsoft management platform that allows a customer to configure certain Microsoft services and provide additional controls over certain Microsoft services, acting in conjunction with a broader EMM platform, a true EMM platform like MobileIron.